How's life? Everything good for you?
Everything's good. It's different. It's, I've been doing stand-up for 36 years, and I don't think I ever went a week without being on stage, and I haven't been on stage since February.
Is that right?
That's an adjustment, but, everybody's healthy.
What was your first gig, Jeff?
I worked at IBM before I was a comic, and I was the guy in the break room doing impersonations of the boss, that guy at every office. And a bunch of guys I work with entered me in a comedy contest, not an amateur night, a contest for comedians, working comedians.
Yeah.
And I won the contest, and I had no idea what I was doing. And I was like, I knew 30 seconds into it, I'm like, I'm quitting IBM. My mother was like, are you on dope? What's wrong with you? And 5 years later, I was on Johnny Carson, and the same mother's going, you wasted those years at IBM.
What did you do at IBM, Jeff?
What did you do? It sounds more impressive than it was. I carried a tool bag. I fixed machines. Whatever your power source was, I could bring a new one and put it in or whatever. But they would have fired me long, long ago. I was not on the fast track there.
Was anybody else also part of the great Southeastern laugh off that I just looked up while we were giving that answer? Anybody else that we would know of, or are you the only one to come out of that?
That you would know?
Yeah.
I mean, there were some regional people like James Gregory and people like that that were really funny. But I might be the only one you know.
Okay, very good. And it's clearly all worked out, Jeff. I mean, who's the funniest comedian or comedian you've ever come across that makes you laugh? Who is that person for you?
Just naturally funny, Ron White. Ron White could recap his day and you would be beating the table. When we did the first Blue Collar movie, I think that's the thing, where we're all on stools at the end and telling stories. We were sitting one night at a Denny's or something. It's like midnight. We're grabbing late breakfast. And Ron started, hey, did I ever tell y'all about the time I got thrown out of a bar in New York City? And by the time he's finished telling this, I mean, we're on the floor. I'm like, dude, you've got to tell this on stage.
Right.
And he's just one of those guys. He could, tell you what he had for breakfast and you'd be laughing. He's just that funny.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.